What's up guys, welcome back to another video. आज का वीडियो बहुत छोटा सा है लेकिन इंपॉर्टेंट है, जो कि कनेडियन इमिग्रेशन से रिलेटेड है और क्या चल रहा है, COVID-19 रिलेटेड न्यूज है फ्रॉम ऑल अक्रॉस कनाडा। कनाडा ने COVID-19 को लेके बहुत सख्त मेजर्स लिए हुए थे जो कि 5 जुलाई से थोड़े से कम होंगे। स्टार्टिंग ऑफ की जितने भी एसेंशियल ट्रैवलर्स हैं, कनेडियन सिटीजन्स हैं, परमानेंट रेसिडेंट्स हैं, उनको 3 दिन का होटल क्वारंटीन नहीं करना पड़ेगा स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम जुलाई 5th, हु आर फुली वैक्सीनेटेड। पार्शली वैक्सीनेशन के लिए अभी भी कुछ राहत नहीं है, बट फॉर एनीवन हु हैज गॉट बोथ द डोजेस इज और इज फुली वैक्सीनेटेड इज अलाउड टू डू 14 डे होम क्वारंटीन एंड द 3 डे होटल क्वारंटीन इज स्लैश्ड फॉर ऑल द एसेंशियल ट्रैवलर्स हु आर फुली वैक्सीनेटेड, Canadian citizens or permanent residents. Now you'll be considered fully vaccinated only if you have taken the vaccine 14 days prior to traveling to Canada. So let's say for example, if you took your vaccine on 1st of July, only on 15th of July you'll be considered fully vaccinated. So make sure you plan your travel accordingly. Also the mandatory 14 day quarantine will not apply for fully vaccinated people, but they should still carry a detailed plan in case the officer is not satisfied with the documents uploaded. Now fully vaccination ki detail aapko arrive can ke app mein dalni padegi before you board the flight. There are only 4 vaccines which are approved by Health Canada right now, starting off with Pfizer, Moderna, AstraZeneca or Covishield, and the last but not the least, Johnson & Johnson. There are a lot of other vaccines which are not approved yet. There are chances that they will be approved by mid of August, but as of now only these 4 vaccines are approved by Health Canada. So if you have taken any of these vaccine, I mean both the doses, you are allowed to avoid hotel quarantine starting July 5th. Yani 12:01 se jitni bhi flights Canada mein land karengi, you are allowed to not go for hotel quarantine. दूसरी अपडेट ये है जो कि थोड़ी सी पुरानी है, लेकिन COPR होल्डर्स जिनको कॉन्फर्मेशन आ चुकी थी परमानेंट रेसिडेंट की, दे आर अलाउड टू एंटर कनाडा नाउ। दिस वाज इन इफेक्ट फ्रॉम June 21st, सो ऑब्वियसली 2 हफ्ते हो चुके हैं, बट इन केस यू वर नॉट अवेयर, यू आर अलाउड टू एंटर कनाडा एंड इफ़ यू आर पार्शली वैक्सीनेटेड यू स्टिल हैव टू गो थ्रू 3 डे होटल क्वारंटीन, बट इफ यू आर फुली वैक्सीनेटेड यू कैन गो होम एंड क्वारंटीन फॉर 14 डेज। अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूज इज फ्लाइट्स टू एंड फ्रॉम इंडिया आर स्टिल बैंड टिल July 1st, बट इट लुक्स लाइक आफ्टर द 3 month लॉन्ग बैन July 20th के बाद ये फ्लाइट्स ओपन हो जाएंगी, ऑपरेटिव हो जाएगी। दो अभी कोई ऑफिशियल स्टेटमेंट नहीं आया, but there are news around which says that probably this time there will not be any extension on the flights to India or from India. Halaki flights from Pakistan has already been resumed, so if you are coming from Pakistan there is some good news that you can travel back to Canada. There's also an update from the US Canada border. The border is still closed till July 21st, and looks like there might be some exceptions starting 21st of July. So keep an eye on the CIC website or subscribe to my channel. I will post any update which is coming from the immigration or related to any border opening or closure news. For all the international students who's approved under DLI, which is the Designated Learning Institute, is also allowed to enter Canada now, as long as the college has provided detailed readiness plan to the Canadian government. So you can reach out to your college to find out if it falls under that category, and you'll also allowed to enter Canada now. जिन लोगों के पास टेम्परी रेसिडेंट परमिट है, यानी कि जो वर्क परमिट पे हैं, they're also allowed to enter Canada right now. And as long as you're following the quarantine rules, you are good to go. So you can go ahead and book your flights if you have been waiting to enter Canada. अगर आप इंडिया से आ रहे हैं तो अभी भी आपको थर्ड कंट्री के थ्रू ही आना पड़ेगा. Depends upon थर्ड कंट्री के क्या रूल है, that you can check out, or you can wait till official statement before 21st of July. Looks like, as I mentioned earlier, the flights may start operating after 21st of July. That was all the news from Immigrations Canada, and I will keep you posted if there is any other update. Share this information with anyone who is looking to travel to Canada in the near future. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Peace.